Hi guys, I am here with the Hatchimals Golden Lynx Walmart exclusive. This was released on Black Friday. This looks so cool. I think this might be another one of my top favorite Hatchimals. I don't know, I haven't seen it in person, but from the illustrations, it looks really cool. So this is not one of the twin surprise ones. This is just regular, much like, you know, the first season of them with the Bertles and the and what other ones were there? Barrakeets and stuff like that. So I'm thinking that they're gonna hatch normally like they would, you know, from the side. Yeah, kind of looks like it. So you hold, hatch, and play just like the other ones. And let's see who's inside. It's a surprise. Each egg contains one of two glittering Hatchimals. So these are the two you can get. You can find one of those inside this egg. Personally, I think I'd rather have the pink one. I don't know, it's just much more brighter, but I will take either of them. They're both super, super cute. I'm going to go ahead and get this out so we can start hatching it. Here is the egg out of the packaging, and this is just so weird because it's so small, you know, compared to the twins I've been hatching all year. But this is, you know, the normal size, you know, for the single ones. I do love this shell. I think it looks so good. It has, despite what you think, there's two different shades of gold on this, I believe. Like there's a more of a, I don't know, maybe a, it's a dull gold, and then the really shiny sparkly. Are you alive? Like I heard you a minute ago. Hello? You better not be broken. I don't need another broken Hatchimal. It was working like a minute ago. Let me see. Hello. Hello, friend. Hello? There we go. Okay. Just making sure. So this is really cool. I missed having a small egg. We do get a bunch of papers and stuff. So of course we get the cheat sheet, which will show you, you know, their stages and what the colors mean, if they're flashing eyes and all that stuff, and the games you can play. This is a whole booklet full of different languages, but the English is here on the back. So there's the color dictionary, the games, and then the stages. So cool. So cool. And then we have this giant, like, book. Like, this is a novel, but you only really need the first few pages because it's in English. But the rest of them, a bunch of different languages, so, you know, that's really awesome. We have, you know, getting started. Don't fall asleep. Don't fall asleep. You are not going to fall asleep. So, speaking of falling asleep, it says, before your egg will hatch, you must care for it. Hatching will take up to 20 to 25 minutes in total. You can nurture your egg continuously or over time. Always hold me by the bottom of the egg. So, again, I say this every time. If you start hatching this and then you have something to do, you can just set it down. He'll go to sleep. He'll stop his process so you won't miss him hatching. You're having a good time in there. Anyway. Stage 1, Hatchimal egg. Tilt, tap, or touch to interact with your egg. I like how they tap. Like, listen. See, well, that wasn't really that good, but like they repeat your tap, and it's really, really cool. Anyway. You can't see it now, but there are little eyes somewhere here, just like eyes flashing color, and you can figure out what that means. So if they're pink, hear my heartbeat, red, I'm upset, orange, I need a burp, etc. Let's go ahead and turn the page here. So this is for future. By the way, I probably won't be getting it past the baby stage because it's cold. Because I mean, I don't. This video is not going to be like 3 hours long, so. Anyway, we have the baby stage here, Hatchimals out of the egg, what if your egg breaks, stuff like that. Let me see. You can care for me, feed, cuddle, ready to play. So again, you just have to follow the cheat sheet here. And there's stage 4, toddler, stage 5, kid, and the kid can play games, and then this is how to play games with them. It's all in there. And then stage 4 toddler is my favorite stage because you can teach them to talk. You know, you'll press their belly, say something, and then they'll repeat it back to you. And I think that's so fun. So and just gotta keep taking care of him every once in a while. And then he has learning to walk, dance mode, and nurture play. Lots of really cool stuff. I love these things. There's so much to do. Is this the last? Yeah, that's the last of the pages there. So I'm just gonna kind of stuff this off to the side. And we're just gonna work on hatching him. So again, this is gonna be one of the ones that hatches around. Like, you know, it'll peck its way out and it's gonna be a fun time. I think I only ever hatched the Birdle and another one. Oh, Reptar, I hatched Reptar. So it's been a while since I've seen them hatch from the side. It's so fun. So we're just gonna keep working on this, and I will definitely come back when he's ready, because this can take up to 20 minutes and I don't want to keep you guys here for 20 minutes. But usually, I think from past experience, it took about 10-15 minutes for me. But, you know, again, it can take up to 20 minutes. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Guys, he already started hatching. That was, like, really super fast. Oh, he did the music, and then the rainbow lights were flashing. So, oh, there we go. There's his little pip. Oh my gosh, he's hatching. Oh my gosh. Where is he hatching out? Oh my gosh. Ah! This is so exciting. I'm going to try to, there. Oh, it looks like we got the purple one, you guys. He has a purple beak. Ah, that's okay. That's okay. I'm going to love him no matter what. I'm so excited. I'm sorry. I'm like cheating. I just want to peel this away. Hello, little friend. You look so cute. From what I'm seeing, they seem to be hatching a little bit better than the last time. So that's good. Oh, my little friend. Oh, my little friend. Come out and play. I love these. I mean, I love the way the twins hatched, but I definitely really like the way these hatch. I think it's just so cute. Oh, I just want to pet you. I want you to come out and play. Oh, wow. We had a big, big crack there. Look at this. Yeah, I definitely think this is so cool. He's taking a little break. Oh, there he goes. Come back in. Little friend, come out. This could probably be a long process, but you know, you guys are here for the experience. Look at this. I think he's hatching a lot easier. I think they're just getting better as they go along, so that's good. Look at this. Look at all these little holes he's making. That's good. See, over here is a little bit of difficulties. There is a big giant crack here, though, so. Ooh, look at this, guys. I definitely want to keep his egg. I think it's really cool. There we go. So neat. This is really great, guys. This is happening. Oh, my little friend. We can do it. Yeah, we're getting this. Look at that. Hello. Hello. I'm going to pet you while you're in the egg. I'll just give you a little encouragement there. Where are you now? Where's your little beak? Oh, it's right here. Come on. You can do it. No, don't sleep. You're not... Okay, he fell asleep for a little bit there. It's okay. Sorry, little friend. Come on, you can do it. Don't give up on me now. We're almost there. What in the world? What's happening to you, kiddo? Oh, there's his little eyes. There we go. We started. Oh my goodness. Baby. We need some action over here. ooh, got something. Oh, hi. hi. I'm so excited. I want to see you. Come on. I'm just kind of picking away the stuff so it comes out a little faster, maybe. I mean, at this point, I could, like, rip them out, but it's gonna be... I'm taking the nice way. So really, we only need, like, a couple of these out, and I could peel the egg back. He's, like, pecking at the same holes. We need some different stuff going on. Ah! Look at this. We're almost there. Yeah. I'm gonna pick that away. Oh, we made another hole. No good there. But hello. I'm just doing it. Hello. Okay. So we have, there's no connection there, so. We have some breakage. Oh. Come on. We just want to get a little bit more here, and then we can peel your egg back. Close enough. So right here, we just need this to break off. I don't know if he'll actually do it. We might just have to get him out of the shell. Where's his beak at right now? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this just goes, hello, I love you. You're so cute. Oh. Oh, we got some movement over here. Okay. Cute. No, not here. We'll skip this. You're already out. Oh. Wait, is this? Yeah, it's already. Oh my goodness. You're almost out. We just have like, you know what? I'm just cracking it open there. Does it come off yet? Nope. Oh wait, I gotta encourage him. Need like this piece. That piece is already broken actually. We need these pieces. Oh, you got this one. Look, this one. Honestly, let's just do it. Let's just take it off. Hi, friends! Oh my gosh, there's your little face. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. Okay, let's pull you out. Hold on, I gotta pull them out. There we go. Got them pulled out. Hi. Alright, I'm gonna cut you out. Hello, little friend. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. Oh my gosh, look at your wings. Aww. So they do sing Hatchy Birthday when they come out of their shell. I'm just cleaning up the shell pieces so he doesn't run them over. And, okay, one bit at a time here. So we have this adorable cutie. And this is the purple one. This one has, well, I mean, they're all the same pattern here. But he has the purple on the wings, purple on the nose, and he has these, I just love their ears. I just love their little lynx ears. Anyway, you can touch their tummy. What else can we do? Oh, we need the cheat sheet. We need to get the cheat sheet. Oh, where are you going? No, come back. So, these guys have little like wheels on their feet. They do have an on and off switch right there if you want to turn them off. You're having a good time there. I do love the pattern. Oh, this one, they have purple. Oh, that's a purple tail. You guys, look. Purple tail. I do love the spots. I love the ears. Oh my goodness, so cute. So the wings are glittery. And it does seem like the glitter is coming off. Like, oh, maybe not. Maybe it was just. Yeah, I think the glitter is pretty sealed, which is really good. And I love when the companies do that. Oh, I know. Are you cold? Wait, what are you? I don't know. Cold. You're cold. Rub head or squeeze belly. I'll just do both. Aw, he's warm again. Aw, that's great. This one's just on the move a lot. Anyway, you guys are going to have to like, give me name suggestions in the comments below. So you have hiccups. Make a loud sound. There we go. See, I think it's so much easier to take care of these guys than the twins. But it just might be me. Anyway, I love this little guy. I love his little fur spots and his tummy. He's just really cool. I really do like the golden lynx. I think the birtle is always going to be my favorite, but this might be like number two. Like, I really like this guy. really cool. Let me know in the comments if you like him, what you like about him. So anyway, in order to age them up, you just have to keep taking care of them. So of course she's cold right now. I'm just gonna take care of her by warming her. What? And her wings keep moving when she moves around. She's really cute. You're super cute. You are super cute. Yeah, okay. And let's see. Care for me, cuddle me, comfort me, and more. I'm trying to get her to, like, level up to toddler before the end of this video, but I don't think that's going to happen. I'm just kind of going through the colors of her eyes right now. She's yellow, so she's a toddler. Oh, goodness, my rabbit scared me. She's just normal when she's yellow. Like, there's no feelings going through her. Trying to get her to, yeah, change color eyes. Change. Oh, purple. She's hungry. Tilt forward. So you hear her eating? There we go. You're all good now. Yeah. I like her ears. I wish they'd stay up. I mean, she's been smashed down in the egg for so long. So I think once she gets established out in the world here, they'll stay. Oh, she's green? I mean, she's sick. So squeeze Billy, belly, pet head, or tilt. There we go. Yeah. This one's so cute. I love this one. Come here. Come here. Oh, okay. You're just going to walk towards the camera like that. But here's her little egg. You can keep the egg and just like kind of like yay. But oh, you're orange? Orange? Yeah. Sorry, that wasn't really loud. Anyway. Guys, I want some name suggestions in the comments down below. I also want you to tell me what you think of these. Do you like this style? Do you like the twins? Do you like the girdle better? Like, which do you like this little friend? This golden lynx? I think she's one of the best, to be honest. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe because I post new videos every single day. Thank you guys again and I will see you next time. Bye!